Thank you for coming to our session about scalable AutoML for time series forecasting using RAIN. Time series forecasting is widely used in real-world applications, such as network quality analysis in telecommunications, log analysis for data center operations, predictive maintenance for high-value equipment, and so on. Recently, there is a trend to apply machine learning and deep learning methods to time series forecasting problems, and there's evidence that they can outperform traditional methods in some well-known competitions and real-world applications. However, building a machine learning or deep learning application for time series forecasting can be a laborious and knowledge-intensive process. In order to provide an easy-to-use time series forecasting toolkit, we have applied AutoML to time series forecasting. The toolkit is built on top of Ray, which is a distributed framework for emerging AI applications open sourced by UC Berkeley RISELab. Our toolkit can automate the process of feature generation and selection, model selection, and hyperparameter tuning for time series in a distributed fashion. In this talk, we will share how we build the AutoML toolkit for time series forecasting, as well as real-world use cases and feedback and takeaways from our early users.